closer here.
There we go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, there's a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Come on, let's get out of here.
You know
what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
So, I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
This is a good spot. Well, there we go. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, please.
You had an entire flock. Did nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what? Yeah, I will see.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Is there anything to check on with no soldiers?
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear others.
Yeah, me too. Ooh. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick, and she cannot give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Oh, Ken says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. They like to restore one of those old projectors once in maybe.
That's shitty. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe it's different.
Keep your expectations in check.
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Set up that plank like they did. All rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. I'm on it. Watch your step. Oh, shit.
a bitch!
He's behind you.
Son of a bitch!
You're dead, asshole!
Go around.
Holy shit, Joel.